Okay, so we're heading down to the entry door level here. I'm gonna take you over. This is where the owner's suite is located on this entry level floor. So we'll go over to that. Everything in the house will be conveying, the furniture. They are just taking some art and a few accessory pieces, but the home is being sold fully furnished. So you've got your French doors here that led out to a little Juliet balcony with a better view of that pool. And then let's look at the owner's suite bath here. I was checking if those are solid wood doors. They're not. I was told they wanted it to look like a cruise ship in here. So beautiful bathtub, soaking tub with jets. They just have walls of cabinetry everywhere. And then the shower is a pass-through, walk-through shower with two heads. And then there is this little shoe nook here. And that's really all it is. It's just a little towel bar and shoe rack. Of course, the toilet closet there. And then they have this lovely added bonus space for, you know, most appropriately an office, maybe. That's been the current use. With an archway that goes to another area that obviously they've been using as a little nursery, but perhaps an exercise room. There are a couple of steps down into that room. The owner's suite also has a little balcony that goes out to this little area in the front yard where you could sit on the patio as well. We're gonna walk over to the other side on this main floor. Now through here, that's your door to the two-car garage. So let's take a look. Really deep two-car garage. So, a couple of built-ins over there on the other side. Beautiful windows, all trimmed in with wood. And then there is a second bedroom on this main level. Looks to be a king bed to me in here, with its own private bath. So we've got tall shower, sink, and toilet with a pocket door here for this bedroom. Okay, there's our front door again as a point of reference. Now I'm gonna take you down another half story to the bottom level. Now this is really like a second owner's suite. Big bed that does look like a king as well. It also has this bonus space in here that they've been using as a nursery. I'm looking for heating and cooling. There it is. So we do have heating and cooling in this little room off of this lower floor owner's suite. And it too has its own private bath. So we've got the walk-in shower there, double sinks, and then a nice sized closet in here. Little cute seating area that they've done around the stairs. This is a mechanics closet here with your water heater and AC. Large laundry room. Here's where the home shows its age just a little bit with these countertops. Sink. Built-in ironing board. Across the hall from there is another bedroom with a walkout to the outdoor area patio. You've got a good-sized closet in here. little seating area out here. I'll come back to that. And then again, its own private bath. So double sinks. Well, it's a Jack and Jill. So it'll walk through bathroom and take us into another bedroom. Same kind of setup, a walkout to that lower level, as well as a nice walk-in closet. Nice and cool. Then we've got this little office area here in the hall. Lots of storage. And then another bedroom with a king bed here with its own private bath. So very comfortable for a big family to stay. Walk-in closet there. And that's the bottom level. 6 bedrooms.